invited me to check out his food stall and grab some seafood. So it actually worked out really well. And yeah, I'm going to cook whatever I see there. I don't even know what to expect because I've never been there before, nor have I ever met Flex. So let's go to Day Bay and check out what Flex Seafood Stall have to offer us, right?
Local black river conch.
Local
right?
Black river conch.
Yeah.
This is real big.
Yeah,
that's
the
real
difference
big.
With this and the Venezuelan conch. Mm-hmm. The Venezuelan big gold is this color, like the boy.
Oh, serious?
Yeah. It's a plenty in super juice.
Local black river conch. And you have to, like, what, boil it, right?
You
steam
boil it.
Yeah. Okay. Or crack it.
Well, he will show you how we just.
Have to dig any mud for this too, right?
Sometimes.
I would love to see Hollies actually catch this too.
It's a nice experience.
Yeah.
I'll call it any Sunday and then
this
is a sweeter kind, eh?
Oh, so the different types, each one?
Different sizes.
Different size, okay.
This is the sweeter one.
Oh, cool.
The bigger one tends to taste a bit more hoxy. And these is good as well.
You know, I wasn't expecting to see them alive. I thought yeah. They would be like in a hanging, like, you know, they have it by the road like that.
Alright.
How easy you do that.
Tell her, alright, so. See, the middle there is known as the mouth, right?
Okay.
So that little red thing, you must take it out.
Okay.
You cut this out there, you cut out, you got some underneath, and I see tongue in front. Slice this out there.
That's
oh.
Basically. And
that's
it? Yeah. Alright.
That's it. Yeah.
Was that go. Where this part of the shell was? Where you just scraped?
Yeah. No, that's the different area.
Oh, that's there. Here. Okay.
So.
Oh, and that's it.
So this to the bottom here, all this is the guts, right?
Okay.
All this. Oh, this is the guts.
What?
Right, so he took out, he just ripped it out, and this is the meat here.
Good shark. So then you just had to slice this up small, right?
Yeah. Slice up small.
So guys, that was such a nice experience. Thank you again, Flex, for inviting me to check out your seafood stall. It is called Local River Kongs and Kaskadoo, and they're located in Davie. And of course, you can find him on Facebook. Usually he updates his Facebook page regularly with information on when he is out there. So you can check it out, visit that stall. And from what I've heard, it sells out really quickly. So once you see that post, you basically have to head down to Davie. So check that out for sure. And I mean, I love seafood. This was a nice experience because usually when I buy kongs, I don't have to take it out of the shell. It's already taken out of the shell. So that was a nice experience just seeing how they usually take the meat out. So yeah, and then when I bring it home, all I did was wash it really well and seasoned it up and cut it into tiny little pieces. So maybe in my next video I'll show you that process. Sorry I did not show you when I cleaned it and cut it up, but I am showing you guys how I cooked it. Well, actually I am not cooking it here. Mommy cooked today. And this was, again guys, this was for my birthday party, and I had a variety of seafood. And thank you again so much to Flex for providing me with all these delicious seafood, two of the sweetest seafood options I could ever think about. I love kongs and I love kaskadoo. I grew up with my grandmother and she made kaskadoo a lot when I was growing up, and I was so little and I just loved it. It was the best ever. So it just sent me back in time, just cooking it. Well, I did not cook this time. Mommy did it. Mommy cooked the kongs and she also cooked that kaskadoo. So this is really delicious, and thanks again. And guys, head down to that seafood stall in Davie. I swear you would not regret it. And of course, as I said before, I'm going to link everything down below for you guys. So thanks again, and this was an amazing birthday, and stay tuned for my next post. I'm going to show you that entire spread of delicious food that I made on my birthday. I can't wait to share it with you guys. It was so yummy, and of course it was real vibes, and I got to spend that evening with a lot of wonderful people, and I got to share all these wonderful dishes as well with everyone. So guys, again, thank you so much for watching, and see you in the next video. Bye. Oh, and before I forget to let you know of this, my mommy did all these balloons. Doesn't it look gorgeous? I know, she did such a great job with my balloon arch. Thank you, Mom. Bye.